the fantastic and amazing Taylor's Irish Dancers starting off tonight's festivities here in Taylor's. Let's hear it for them. Come on. Fantastic. Lovely to see you all. We're going to put forward probably a few of those great Irish tunes that you know and love. And maybe there's a few in there that you don't know. You can take them home and learn them. So this song, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start off with this one. It's all about the fisherman and his troubles. It's called The Fisherman's Blues. So here we go. Is the amazing and fantastic Ride On. So here we go. Thank you very much, folks. That was a wonderful dirty old town there. Originated in Lancashire and Manchester, the industrials, and made some again over to Ireland. And the great tunes by the poets. Who made it famous for me. Was Finnity. You're missing Finnity. Oh. pussy and clean out yourself.
And the old triangle. And the old triangle.
Female prison. There is 75 women, and in amongst them I wish I'd dwell.
And the old triangle.
Great Irish tunes found its way all around the world at this stage. Brian was just about to say his prayers, right, Brian?
Yeah, so.
So you ready?
From the west of Ireland.
From the west, right.
Thank you.
up, I was all alone.
Hey, la, hey, la, hey, with a broken heart and a ticket home. That's the way it goes. You see a town around all over the world, and I lost my heart to a golden
Thank you. famous by the great Luke Kelly from the Dubliners. So this is now we're going to hand you over to another instrument, and Brian once again on the power on. Here we go.
So this is the Irish frame drum, and it's called a Bowron, and it's a very simple instrument compared to John's instrument he was playing earlier on. Do you know what that instrument was? Some people think it's kind of like the bagpipes, but it's the Irish version of that, the Illan pipes. So the bagpipes were kind of, they're an outdoor instrument, and they were used predominantly for marching armies into battle. So they were often the first one that were shot, you know? Us Irish, we invented an Illan pipe, so you don't blow, you pump with this arm, you squeeze this arm, and it meant you had to sit down to play it. The Bowron, basically, it's a much simpler instrument than all that squeezing and pumping. It's just basically a dead goat stretched over a dead tree. You play with a little stick called a kippeen, and that's the Irish language word for a little stick. And you get sounds then by caressing the inside of what used to be the goat. And it's unique in that it's one of the few drums where you play two sides of one stick like that. I'm going to give you a little rattle on the Bowron here to give you an example of all the different sounds that it makes. And then, because it's such a nice, intimate crowd, I might ask you guys to join me for a song. And at the end, we might get... Rob fell in love with a girl from Connemara. And while he was down there, he learned this song that we might go into at the end, called...
To Chandler Shop.
So here's the Bowron.
Thank you.
try again.
Sunday night. with the weather. But anyway, this is my Malone's sad verse. If you'd be so kind, Brian. Thank you. Well, she died of a fever, and no one could save her. If you hear that in the middle of the night in your hotel room, don't worry. It's not the banshee coming to get you. It's only a stray cat. All right? So, heart goes.